comparison between Sitefinity and FirstSpirit. Vendor. For Sitefinity, it is Sitefinity, and FirstSpirit, it is FirstSpirit. License first release is in 2002 for Sitefinity and in 1999 for FirstSpirit. Frequency of releases is 1 per year for both Sitefinity and FirstSpirit. Support is 24/7 email and phone support for both Sitefinity and FirstSpirit. Integrations for Sitefinity, Salesforce, AbleCommerce, Twitter, Facebook, OpenGraph and TwitterGraph. For FirstSpirit, Cumulus, IBM, Demandware and SharePoint. Technical specifications. Platform. For Sitefinity, it is ASP.NET and for FirstSpirit, it is Java. Framework. It is Microsoft.NET Framework for Sitefinity and Zend Framework for FirstSpirit. Database. It is Microsoft SQL Express Server 2005, 2008, 2008 R2, 2012 R2, 2014, Microsoft SQL Azure, Oracle, MySQL version between 5.0.3 and 5.5 for Sitefinity, and MySQL Server for FirstSpirit. Web Server, it is Windows Server 2008 R2 and 2012 R2 for Sitefinity, Apache Tomcat or Microsoft IIS for FirstSpirit. Operating System. It is Windows for Sitefinity and platform independent for FirstSpirit. Official MVC support is it is available for Sitefinity and not available for FirstSpirit. Cloud, it is Amazon AWS for Sitefinity and FirstSpirit Cloud for FirstSpirit. Business analysis. Advantages. The best advantage of Sitefinity is its extensibility and flexibility. Another advantage of Sitefinity is it works really well with Microsoft technologies and it is the best choice if you are running a Windows server. If you are aware of the .NET environment, then coding can be done instantly and easily. Rendering in Sitefinity is fast compared to other CMS as it leverages caching concept. Sitefinity offers multiple language support and enables content sharing with multiple websites. We can take advantages of telerik controls in Sitefinity, which consists of more than 90 advanced controls that are helpful to create a website. There are 945,597 Sitefinity-based websites. Disadvantages. Cloud platform support is not available in FirstSpirit CMS. The configuration process is complicated in FirstSpirit CMS. There are many more important features not available in FirstSpirit CMS that include Maven support, SOA, Query Cache and Web Developer Toolbar. Like any other CMS, there are few disadvantages in Sitefinity as well. It has limited functionality for an out-of-the-box blog and anything beyond the body copy or title will need the assistance of a developer. Thank you for watching.